Hard to save fish from Crystal Creek Reservoir on Pikes Peak. Over the last several days, crews have been using a big net to wrangle up all the fish swimming around in the dwindling Crystal Creek. The reservoir is being pumped dry during dam maintenance. Trout were scooped up in a bucket and they were released in a larger pool not too far away. Parks and Wildlife hopes to save all the fish throughout this week. And Denver is